following triple threat contest is scheduled for one fall.
Lesnar's walk to the ring alone is one of the most intimidating things in all of WWE.
And I can't help but wonder what must be going through his opposition's mind when Lesnar walks to the ring. Santa Clara has proven themselves as one of the most electric WWE crowds in recent years.
You can feel the hate that's within Seth Rollins as he approaches the ring.
Yeah, and you know, Seth Rollins is a man that everybody loves to hate. And you know what? He absolutely loves it.
Fans, when you're sitting at home and drawing up those fantasy wrestling cards, you're crazy if you don't put this one on it.
From Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
You know, sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye, and this is one of those times.
You know you've made it when you're walking down the aisle at WrestleMania. It doesn't get any bigger than this.
When you're a man like Seth Rollins in a triple threat match in a sick way, you look forward to it. It means you get to take out your anger on two opponents at once. Rollins views his opponents as victims.
Here we go. All three competitors in the ring at the same time.
Oh yeah, a triple threat match, and I'm three times more amped than usual.
Regardless, Seth Rollins knows what he's got to do. We'll see if he can execute the plan right now.
Tell us about AJ Styles. What's he going to have to do to dominate this triple threat match like he wants to?
What about the other two in the ring? We're looking at three of the absolute best WWE has to offer.
Yeah, all three of these superstars are forces in their own right. So we're in for a good one.
when did you hear the impact?
Seth Rollins has in this business what we call all the tools. Rollins is lightning fast. He can get on that mat and wrestle. He can brawl. He can soar through the air. Oh, did I say? Seth Rollins is fearless.
Seth Rollins is looking to fly.
I'm not sure, but with a miss like that, I'm wondering if he has something in his eye.
Well, Rollins and all of his ability represents the future of WWE. All of the success Seth Rollins has experienced is only the beginning. If you don't believe it, just ask him.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. This is a dangerous spot for him to be here in this triple threat match.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Oh, it's been a great match up to this point, and this could really go either way.
Seth Rollins in some trouble here, but things can change in an instant. He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, ref, count. And Rollins with the reversal. What's he up to here?
Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Yeah, more comfortable outside the ring than inside.
Inside the ring now. Seth Rollins in some trouble here. He's still got plenty of gas left in his tank, though. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Wow, did you hear the impact when Lesnar went down?
Nice reversal.
AJ Styles hits the mat hard.
Well, he's not gonna like that.
Man, these are powerful shots. And Seth Rollins is going for the cover. Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
AJ Styles is looking to fly.
Watch it. I just can't get over what we saw. That was so great.
How's that for an assault? Now you have to stay on top of your opponent so your weapons tactic doesn't backfire. We all know what they say about karma.
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that. Very, very painful hold here. What's he gonna do?
He can almost start to...
Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here.
Brock Lesnar starting to teeter. He's starting to feel the pressure of this triple threat match, guys.
Well, these guys have been so tightly matched up until now, but this might be where that finally starts to change.
Man, it's amazing how aggressive this match has been, Cole. And it doesn't seem to be showing any signs of slowing down anytime soon.
None. Nice escape by Lesnar.
And it's moves like that that made Lesnar the one in 21-1.
Lesnar makes the cover.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now. Back into the ring now. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Looks like Seth Rollins is starting to fatigue here. His chances of winning this triple threat match are starting to dwindle.
You said it, and he does not want to let his opponent gain some steam here and start to get the upper hand.
Yeah, but this has been a pretty close battle up until now. No, but
my God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs, like what a counter that was.
AJ Styles is going up.
You can practice. Takes to the air. Wow. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Seth Rollins is looking for the decisive end. Crazy move by Seth Rollins.
Oh, there it is. What a maneuver. That's how you put away an opponent. I love it.
The toll from this match is really starting to show. Seth Rollins gets blasted. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Seth Rollins with a slick reversal. Seth Rollins not letting up.
Another great night of action here tonight as WWE comes to you from the great city of Santa Clara.
Brock Lesnar could be out cold.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. I think he's through playing him. It's all over but the shouting.
What a finishing move. This could be it right here.
Woo! Look at this. Oh, man. The shoulders are down.
One, two.
Seth Rollins finds a way out. And here we go. Seth Rollins sees his opening.
Oh, what a tumultuous move by Seth Rollins.
Take a look at this one more time. Never seen anything like it. Brock Lesnar is going to have to improvise.
He may get the three count right there.
Going to be close.
Just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Seth Rollins finding himself in some big trouble.
There's a very real chance he might not be able to recover from this here in this triple threat match.
And by now, you would have expected one of these guys to take control of this match, but it really hasn't happened yet.
Guys, if I'm him, I'm putting my finisher on ice. It clearly hasn't been working for him here tonight.
Oh!
His shoulders are down.
Two. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
I can't believe everything. He thinks he has it.
He's in full-on attack mode now. Boy, he
shoulders down. This could be it.
Count. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty.
His shoulders are down.
Man, this guy just refuses to quit.
Yeah, never say die attitude out of him.
Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
Seth Rollins.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Oh, look at the emotion. Back inside now. Lesnar looking down at his opponent.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good.
And Brock Lesnar nails it. Now, he may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
Rolling out of the ring, and after what we just saw, I can't believe he can still stand.
Yeah, that was vicious.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
He could do it here.
I think he's got it. Two.
The crowd clearly divided for this triple threat match. There doesn't seem to be a runaway favorite in this one.
He took too much time, and boy, did he pay the price.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. And Rollins with the reversal. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
Submission locked in, and this might be it.
Look at him trying to use all the strength and power he can muster.
And he escapes the hold.
Dropped like a sack of potatoes. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Here we go. AJ Styles setting up.
He was able to reverse that.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
What a move. You can bet his opponent is really hurting now. Back into the ring now.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
It's all academic from here.
Whoa! Man, look at that. Here's the cover for the win.
Two.
In real bad shape.
Woo, a little showboating going on here. Lesnar.
What a move. I can't believe he can still go like that. Hey, one more time just in case you missed it.
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
Thanks for tuning in. We're coming to you tonight from Santa Clara, the site of WrestleMania 31.
For the pin and the win.
Two.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long. Stay down! Stay down! Great counter.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got him.
Both Folks, this is where a superstar is becoming mortals. A win at WrestleMania lives forever in the annals of sports entertainment.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
Here we go. AJ Styles setting up.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
What a move.
Oh, wow. His opposition's really worked for the wear here.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, look out. We're taking this thing to the floor.
Yeah, and it's real dangerous out here. Oh, the reversal by AJ Styles.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
This is what every competitor dreams of when they decide to get into this business. A match at the granddaddy of them all. Wrestle. This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Seth Rollins is looking for the decisive end.
Yet another one for the highlight reel.
Finisher. This match might be over.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, ref, count.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Uh-oh, AJ Styles may have it.
Oh, my. AJ Styles.
His opponent's in serious trouble. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Incredible move by AJ Styles.
There it is again. This time the finisher could be enough to end the match. Oh, Brock Lesnar unable to be contained.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him.
Oh, my. AJ Styles. This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
Two.
Boy, he just got laid out.
And he reversed it.
Good move there. Here's the cover for the win.
Two.
AJ Styles is looking to fly.
And Rollins with, oh no!
And that's why it's called high risk, ladies and gentlemen.
He He's showing no signs of letting up.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
One, two.
Down to the floor.
Oh, hard. Not where you want to be. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
Seth Rollins continues to punish his opponent.
And it's AJ Styles executing the reversal.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people... Whoa! He needs to dig way down deep.
Here we go for the win.
Think they got him.
One. Two.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble. And quickly.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Oh, the reversal by Brock Lesnar. He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
AJ Styles is going up. Toss to the outside.
Like yesterday's garbage.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Seth Rollins gets rocked.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Whoa! Don't get up.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
How much more? How much more?
Will it be? Here we go. AJ Styles setting up.
Oh, Brock Lesnar saw that one coming.
Brock moves in. This could be it.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
Two.
Three. There's the pinfall.